Hi guys, it's Catherine here and welcome back to room number two. Now it's been a while since I've updated or uploaded any video at the moment. Various reasons, I don't think it really matters. But then when we left off, we're trying to work out what exactly this monument here, this tower, is meant to represent. Now it's something that meant to go here and to move these things around, otherwise you can't. At the moment, I've got the air conditioner going as cold as possible because it is currently 29 degrees and it is 11:15 at night, so it's quite warm in Adelaide at the moment. So I'm trying to keep cool because the heat doesn't really agree with me. Maybe I was making out. Okay, so yeah, so I thought I edge scrolled then, and obviously it didn't work. Okay, so I've got this dagger, ornate ancient dagger, trying to work out where it goes. Can't manipulate it, can't move anything around, and it doesn't seem to fit anywhere within this temple here, unless it's got something to do with this. Let's get out. No, okay, so we can't. So we can move these in. Oh, that's right, yeah, we tried that last time. Duh. Okay, so did we read this note last time? Another room, another door. Oh, yeah, we did. Okay, so we went in. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's just a light. Okay. So, dagger, right, let's see where this dagger could go. Could it go in here? Does it have anything to do with here? It might, or it might not. Is that, it smells like burnt straw. Seems that's something called slot on here. Okay, so maybe the dagger? Right, and nothing comes up here. Okay, so, right, so we're gonna find out where this dagger goes. Is that a hole there? No. Okay, so that's open, that's fine. Right, so let's have a look around at what we've got. And let's revisit this mirror. Is there anything else we can do? Okay, move those around again. And that I think we're done with. And that doesn't bring up anything, mirror. And the board doesn't bring up anything using the lens either, does it? Okay, that's fine. Alright, so, let's go try something else. What else can we look into? What else can we look at? Nothing there, nothing here, and nothing on the far side. Nothing comes up in regards to any symbology. Right. So really the only symbol we were looking at is the symbol of this dial here, and on the other side where we change the mirror codes, because that changes the actual the way this looks. Okay, so that doesn't go anywhere. Alright, unfortunately I'm going to have to use a hint because I get stuck on these things very easily, and we shall see where we need to go next. Okay, what does it say? The mirror is showing me a new box. How do I get it? Okay, so we obviously need to change the mirror symbols, and I think we need to change it to, no, that's the new old one. So we need to change it to, what's that? The two of those and the X. All right, so let's change the mirror to, come on. Alright, so let's change it again to, okay, that and the X, okay. Alright, so that goes like that. So we see the new box, and that's the old box. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Key and a dagger. Still wondering why that shows. Maybe that goes in there, perhaps. Awesome! And look! The panel! A voodoo doll. Interesting. A straw effigy. Okay. And a gem. Yay. Right, so we know where that gem goes. Right, and we know where that straw thing goes. So let's go down here and put this there. Can we do anything like that? Okay, so I think we know where that gem is goes. So let's leave that there now. Do we put the gem on this? Okay, so we could cross it. Do we put it on this angle? No, we don't. Okay, so we need to remember this. So that's an X, X, and X. Right. Okay, so I don't think that really means anything, but... Alright, so what's... Get rid of that. Okay, so what's the other symbols? The J and the something. Alright, so let's go back here. Okay, so we need to change that to the J and this. Okay, so we've got the temple. So we're back at the temple and we've got a gem to be able to put on the other side of the temple. Alright, and let's, here we go. Alright, so move in, put that down there. Now, that, that, and that. We've got a scroll. I see past lives, future lives, impossible lives. No lives are impossible. And that's a piece of flint. Oh, okay, so I think we know where that piece of flint goes. Goes down here. Because that's an effigy, and we burn effigies. Yes. So, okay. Oh, this is interesting. It's going to burn that. Maybe? Possibly? Yes? Okay, what have we got now? Ooh, screaming face. Okay. Lens. Right, so we've still got that dial. We've got that screaming face now. Okay, so what? Some kind of mechanism, but I can't reach it. Alright. Ooh. Okay, so I wonder if... It's a crossbow now. It's a crossbow still. Can we still use it? Alright, so let's move the crossbow to here. Because that's the obvious point. Alright, can we move that there? How do we do this again? Oh, we need a bolt. Okay, so crossbow bolt is somewhere here. Get one of these. Okay, cool. So I'm going to put that in there. Move the string there. I'm going to look through here. Line that up like that. There we go. Cool. Alright. Okay, right. So we got that, so we can close the lens and let's go exploring again. Another scroll. I am blind as my reflection. Our gods do not live here. This way brings no solution. Yeah. This path is not for my people. I shall seal them from it. Okay. What's that word? Saloon? It's not solution. Saloon? Okay. So that's very interesting writing. Ah, okay. I think that means what the next... Because this is all runes. And I'm not sure whether it was Roman. I think it might be Greek. So L and upwards and downwards, but what's that? A metal object with a star shape at either end, okay. Oh, already read that. And another one of those things. Yes, maybe. Okay, so something that this might go here. Okay, so I reckon we need to do this again. Alright, so let's find that symbol. So I've got L symbol. Symbol. What looks like the L symbol here? That's the closest, but I don't think that's it. And I don't think I'm even in the right spot. No, okay. Alright, so, right. What's going on here? So I got that star shape object. Does that go in here somewhere? No, I think we're done with this. That lighting is very strange. I see past life, future life, impossible lives. Okay, so we're done with that. Okay, so that goes like that. Can that be manipulated? Star shape object at either end. Okay, so it can't be manipulated. Alright, so this goes here. Okay, so there's something about this. Can we move that? No, we can't. Okay, so there's nothing there. And we can't move that any further. Right, so let's have a chart. Let's have a look in here. Can we look in here? Is that going to make it instant behind the bars, but I can't reach it? So does that mean it's done, or does that mean we've still got something else to do? Where will this star mechanism go? In here, maybe? No, that's where the crossbow went. I wonder if it goes on the end up here. Can we move in? Okay, so still okay, so let's try. What were the other symbols? I can't remember. Alright, let's try moving back to, well, that's what they are currently. Right, so that and X. Okay, so maybe changing them back. Okay, so back to that and it's okay. So let's change it back to the box. Okay, we've just currently got the dagger in it. And something here. No, that just tells us what we need to do. Okay, so what if we put that in here, right? Yeah, can we take the dagger back? We cannot. Okay. Has that changed anything else around here? It hasn't. What's that on the side? Nothing. Okay, so that. Did that change that for some reason? It hasn't. So, we need to do something about something. There's no rings on the side, although that looks like an ump there at some point. Now, is there some way that something. Okay, so we'll put the crossbow bolt in here. Crossbow bolt. And we'll see if there's anything else that we need to shoot at. No, that's not bringing it down any further. Okay. Alright, so no, that's not bringing anything. Alright, so, okay, we're stuck again. So, let's see how close or how far we are in finding a solution. What do we need to do? Metal object is a distinctive shape. Yes, I know that. It's the shape of a star. Yep, that'll work. Alright. Alright, so move that down. And then what? Move that up a bit. Oh! Alright. Okay, so we know where that went. So we know where that goes. Right. Okay, so, yep. Alright, so we'll go to what do we need to change it back again to? That and that. Okay. So we're back here now. Alright, yes. So we'll go here and hopefully that fits. There. Alright. Cool. So I think we need to use the lens on this. Okay, so we need to manipulate these things. To change these around. Now can we get there? Okay, so do we need to move it so all the pink things line up? No, because we need to move them. That. No, okay, so right. So these like that maybe. We need to be able to move them in such a way, or maybe just like that. No. Okay. Outside. What does that say about it? Okay, so something did change. Something did change. So we need to move that. You need to be able to do something, and I don't know what. You need to be able to move them and manipulate them in some way that can move that down. So that's that. What does it say? Those pins closed around the metal shard, it reminds me of combination lock. Well, yes, it is combination lock because combination lock, sorry, I don't know whether you saw that. I don't know why it clicked off then. So it's a combination lock. Yeah, I got that. I think I need to rotate the middle shard. Yeah, doing that, got that. But to where? And how? Okay, so. Object, yep, cool. Oh, what's that? Nothing. Alright, so grab a little lighting in this. Alright, human skull. Could go here maybe? Yes. Awesome. Is that a profile pin? Yes it is. Okay, so that. Alright, so we know what we need to do there. There we go. And here we go. Alrighty, so that's the symbol. So we need to make it using this. Alright, so let's stop that. Yeah. So we need to manipulate this around. Like, yes, I know. Stop doing that. Right, so there it is. Can you see it? There we go. Okay. And we're off to the next level. Something Franklin Drive. Chapter complete. You handled yourself well in the temple. May your good fortune be a light as you navigate ever darker chambers. Awesome. Reflection. Like that. Alright, well, let's see what the next level has in store. And then we'll stop recording and neat. Alright, well that's it for now. We actually reached the next level, which is perfect. I really enjoyed that. So that's the end of the video. I'll stop recording now and I'll see you next one. Bye!